Daniel Bryan, world-renowned for his ground-and-pound attack.
Here's the hook to the leg, shoulders down on Jericho. World-renowned? What are you talking about? What world are you talking about? He's been on the independent scene.
It's the first time
he's ever been on television.
Go on the internet. You can learn all about Daniel Bryan.
So because he's wrestled in a high, he's wrestled in a high school gym in front of 50
people?
Look
at that!
Okay, he was impressive there. But you let the rest of these internet guys tweeting and blogging and believing what you read on the dirt sheets. And look at this. Bryan into the cover. Hook of the leg. Jericho in trouble.
You think Chris Jericho's becoming a believer right now in Daniel Bryan? You think the WWE Universe is becoming a believer in Daniel Bryan?
What I think is Chris Jericho is a six-time world champion. He's a nine-time intercontinental champion. He deserves a little bit of respect.
There's no question about it. Chris Jericho, I believe when Chris Jericho says that he's the best in the world at what he does, that you have to respect that.
And Bryan almost begging Jericho to come back into the ring. Daniel Bryan is rolling him against the world champion. But ladies and gentlemen, I don't know if we caught it on camera, but we were right here. Chris Jericho caught Bryan and delivered him rib first into the edge of the announce table.
Yeah, at about 65 miles per hour.
But watch Jericho. You see what Jericho did there? Chris Jericho with a great counter. That, ladies and gentlemen, is the difference between the experience of the pro Jericho and the rookie Daniel Bryan. Look at the welt building on the kidney area of Bryan.
There you see the damage inflicted to Daniel Bryan, but it almost looked like Bryan fed off of that call, and Bryan fired up right here.
Now look at Bryan got caught by Jericho. Chris Jericho trying to roll Daniel Bryan over onto his belly, into the walls of Jericho, and Bryan with a great counter. Into a submission maneuver of his own, Jericho's in trouble. Jericho's in trouble. Will the champion tap out? Jericho needs to make it to the rope. A monumental upset. And look at Jericho finally forcing the break. And Josh, I do have to admit, I'm fairly impressed with Daniel Bryan thus far.
Monumental upset. It is an absolute understatement. Oh,
toe breaker. Bryan got caught. Took a little bit too much time going back on the attack after Jericho made it to the ropes. And the veteran Chris Jericho capitalized. But a performance like this by Daniel Bryan has got to be resonating in the minds of these NXT rookies watching in the back.
Let's not forget this is a competition between these NXT rookies, and Daniel Bryan is making
Jericho
an impression.
Walls of Jericho. And look at this. Look, he's got the knee.
Tapped out. He tapped.
Yeah, Bryan taps out. He had no choice there, ladies and gentlemen. Chris Jericho.
You victorious. The World Heavyweight Champion, Chris Jericho.
Well, Barrett and Jericho with a nice start to their relationship. The Miz and Bryan, not so nice on their end. What the?
This is some mentoring by the Miz.
Hey, what are you doing? Come on.
I guess in Miz's mind, beating a little bit of respect into his NXT rookie.
Champion, I'm the bro, you're the rookie,